Havik had given Kabal's blue-black dragon recruits a task. Lure the heroes away from the Dragon King's corpse while he somehow retrieved the heart. And with it, Onaga's power to raise the dead. Apparently, Onaga's ancient army had only been invincible by means of constant resurrection during battles. The power to raise the dead would prove quite useful to the Black Dragon clan. Kabal slew Havik and took the Dragon King's heart for himself. Havik was most impressed.